Welcome to the CW39 Digital Dive. We're here with AJ and Adam from the Special Olympics. Welcome, you all.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks for coming by. We really wanted to get you all some volunteers. So tell us a little bit about the event and why people should volunteer.
Yeah, absolutely. So this is our regional spring games. It's going to be one of our largest events of the year, and we're really, really excited about it. We have four different sports that we're offering our athletes. That'll be track, cycling, soccer, and tennis, which Adam will be competing in our tennis competition. Just an opportunity for the community to engage with our athletes. These events don't run without volunteers, and it's a really neat experience to be able to see what these athletes are capable of doing. So even from a young age, kids coming out and volunteering with their parents, there's plenty of opportunities to really give these athletes the opportunity to compete on such a high level. It's just absolutely amazing.
It's something that people should definitely come out and see and enjoy. Yeah. Adam, tell us a little about your experience and what we can expect.
I've been playing tennis for a few years. I really enjoy it. And spring games is a lot of fun. We always love to have volunteers come out and see us compete. And it's just a really good time. And volunteers are our biggest cheerleaders, and that's what we love. We love to have people come out and cheer us on. So.
And you just have to be 15 and up, right?
Yeah, 15.
Yep. No, you're right. Adam's got it right. 15 and up to volunteer by yourself. And under 15, as long as you have a parent or guardian with you, you're more than welcome to come join us.
And what time should they come out to register to sign up?
So we actually have a bunch of different shifts. So if somebody doesn't like waking up early, they can come and volunteer in the afternoon. If you're not a morning person, Adam and I definitely are today.
Right.
But there's a variety of different hours to register, and that's all available through the website. Just so we get an idea of how many volunteers are coming out, but at the same time, any time anyone can come out and even just cheer for the athletes. It's open to the public. There's no cost to come be part of it. So even if you can't volunteer for a full shift, come out and support the athletes and cheer them on.
Oh, that's fantastic. Okay, so tell us the website where we can go and register right now.
Yeah, so it's SOTX.org, short for Special Olympics Texas, and it's under our calendar. It's under the calendar under Houston. So it's the first thing that'll pop up right there, the regional spring games, and the link's right there to register.
And you've been involved with this event for how long?
So this event's been going on ever since Special Olympics has been around, changing up sports and things like that. But it's something that we offer every year for the athletes. The athletes that compete at these regional games are now eligible to compete at the state games in San Antonio. So over 1,000 athletes will be out on next Saturday. Adam, one of them. And I'm pretty sure, Adam, you're headed to San Antonio for state, right?
I will be.
There we go.
Yeah.
Very exciting. Well, thank you, AJ and Adam. We appreciate y'all being here.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.